Sean Lally from London.
Tonight, with shoppers in Cairo getting ready for the end of Ramadan, some are concerned that the president, one man, has so much power. The armed forces